student of class first, Mohd Abdullah, please come on stage. Very good. He has made the project on traffic light. As you can see, there are three lights. The first is red, the second is yellow, and the third is green. Okay. So the first question, first of all, tell your introduction. What is your name and in which class do you study? Okay, his name is Mohd Abdullah. He is a student of class first. He has made a traffic light. Okay, I will ask you a question. What we should do when we see a red light? Tell me what we should do when we are going on a road and we see a red light. We should stop when the light turns on red, okay? And red is a symbol for stop only. Red in the train also, you can see a cross sign is there. All the things there, the things which are dangerous, they are even depicted by the color red. The next question is, what should we do when you see that the light is green?
When the
light turns to green, we can go on the road. Okay, it was very good project. And the red means, simple words, red means stop, yellow means to wait, and the last is green. Green means to go. Okay. And one tip I will give you is that what you can do is when you see a traffic light, it is red, you can turn off your vehicles. You can turn off your vehicles, okay? So in this way, you can control pollution till some extent. Okay, very good. And I'll give you a reward. Take it.